Speaking?
It's me.
Who is this?
It's me, Helen, your agent.
Yes?
I've got a job for you.
What is it?
It's hosting a show.
What show?
YouTube Night number 100.
What? I've never heard of it.
It's okay. You'll love it. It's a job.
How much are they paying me?
$6.
$6?
$6.
You call me in the middle of the night.
Millard, it's 2:30 in the afternoon.
The middle of the afternoon, and you offer me a job for $6?
It's a job.
I have a mortgage, I have 2 dogs, 2 kids, and a prostitute.
It's employment. Do you want it or not?
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to YouTube Night number 100, hosted by Millard Orenstein. Now, here's your host, it's Millard Orenstein!
Good evening. Welcome to YouTube Night number 100, a celebration of... Really? You count these? Geez, number 100? Who does this? Someone must spend all their time on the internet looking at this shit. Anyway, look at the crowd tonight. We have a design star who didn't win. A big director of gay hardcore pornography. A doctor of statistics. A pediatric nurse who's probably stoned, and Tom Wentworth. But what does this group have in common? Wednesday nights, a weekly celebration of the best and probably the worst of pop culture. Without further oration, I give you 2 girls, 1 cup. May it be an evening.